morning from Cape Town. So yeah, today it's still early in the morning and I'm gonna go to the Bokap area. It's like the Muslim community area in Cape Town. It's not that far from here. It's only like, I checked the Google Maps just now, like 20 minutes walking distance from my hotel. So yeah, I'm gonna go there. And then after that, I'm gonna go to the waterfront area. And yeah, that's it. Let's go! Okay guys, so now I'm here. That's all the houses. Let me take you guys closer. There. I'm going there next. I checked like one website. It's like, this area is listed as one of the most beautiful, colorful houses in the world. I think it's like top three. There are some other places as well, like in Italy. I think it's in Burano, Murano Island, something like that. And yeah, let's go. That's the Lion's Head or Signal Hill, something like that. From what I read on Google, they painted their houses like really colorful because like to celebrate the Eid, because most of the community here are Muslims. So yeah, and it's like very, it looks really cheerful and fun. So yeah, and then behind there is the Table Mountain, but it's so cloudy, but it's still beautiful. I've been there, so nice. For any of you that wants to come here, this area is located at Whale Street, because before this I googled like so many like street that have these colorful houses. But if you go to Whale Street, you can find like the whole street full of colorful houses. So yeah, it's very easy to find this area. Okay now, so I'm just gonna walk back to the hotel and I will take the shuttle bus to waterfront. Yeah, it's only like 10:20. Still early in the morning, and yeah, like if you come here to Cape Town, there are a lot of activities that you can do here, such as you can go up to that Table Mountain, you can go like hiking if you are like really good at it, or you can take the cable car. It's quite affordable. Or you can go to the see the penguin. The bus is so loud. You can go see the penguin. It's quite far from here, but it's still okay. Or you can go to see the shark, like in the cage. You'll be inside the cage, and yeah, it'll be like so adventurous. Or you can also do the paragliding from the Signal Hill. I saw just now a few people like flying through. Yeah, it's so nice. So yeah, let's go to waterfront now. Hello guys, so now I am at the waterfront village area, I think that's the name. Look at the view. So nice. Hello guys, so now I'm here at the waterfront. So behind me is the Signal Hill and that's the Table Mountain, but it's really cloudy up there. So now I think I'm just gonna walk around here. Let's go. going soon. This is an ostrich egg. And they make all this beautiful thing. Look at this guy. There's an elephant. Lion. A lot of stuff. Okay, if you want to go to the Robben Island, you can go there and they will take you there. And then there's a seal somewhere there. So cute.
It's so beautiful.
I just saw something. There's a like seals lying on the jetty. So I'm gonna go there. Look at them guys. So cute. Now I'm going to like the end of the jetty because I saw like more seals. They are like swimming. Oh, the seal is gone. But this area is so beautiful. There's the Table Mountain, the Cape Wheel. Yeah, I think I'm gonna go there. And it's so hot right now. But the wind is like making it better. It's there, swimming freely, happily. So cute! Is there, is there? And I saw another one there. And more there. There's so many. So cute. Guys, I'm going back to the hotel. I'm so tired and I just bought a smoothie from the... It's like a building full of like a restaurant. So yeah, you can buy your lunch there as well. And now I'm going back. So don't forget to subscribe to my channel and like for more videos. Next, I'm going to Moscow. See ya, bye bye.